These skies of a different light, white noise that keeps me up at night. I can't help but think back to you.
Bust my windows.
I wish that
okay, she has something in her hand to bust windows with. She just bust my window. Terry just keyed the side of my car. I actually just got painted over because she sideswiped it. Terry just did that. Now she is reversing. I think she's finishing up on the car.
Are you gonna treat me? After all the shit I've done for you, this is how you treat me, right? Really?
What? You gonna stab me?
What are you talking still about? Why would I do that?
Why are you still trying to stab me, huh?
There's the knife right here.
You cheated on me.
I didn't do shit. Fuck yeah, I've been here the whole time. You think that. It's not even the case, though.
No, but that's what you want to do.
No, it's not. Really not. I was planning to go with you, Felsenbach, but I guess not. So you're too busy with Christopher.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you're done with him now. After what? How long? A married man. Single is not enough, or they don't want you.
Fuck off!
Pick all those condoms up.
Why? Do you need them?
They're already ripped. Just pick them up. It's just respect.
No, some of them I forgot to rip, I see.
Yeah.
I will destroy your phone! And I'll tell my dad.
I can do tests right in front of him.
I can get the results.
I don't care.
Right now.
He will kick you out immediately.
Okay.
He won't care about any stupid tests.
I will
tests.
Go. Okay.
Yeah, go to Paula and fuck her. Because you already did.
No, I'm saying if you think I have that, fuck you. I can even take it to court. I don't have it. Fuck you.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
You probably have AIDS as well.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Yeah, so you're such a. Because you're an heroin addict, you do meth.
Yeah. Stop!
Please, get off me. I don't
want
to do this right now.
Yeah, you do.
You still don't want to stab me?
Tempted, yeah.
Do it. Please.
Don't fucking film me.
I want to keep this in memory. So in my funeral, I want it playing.
You're a heroin addict, you're a meth addict.
Yeah, I'm gonna send this to my parents. Yeah. Boyfriend check! It's literally you.
What?
You're literally caught. You slept with Carson's boyfriend, so.
I did not do that.
You literally did. We literally know there's cameras. You're literally caught. She's on her way over right now. You're literally caught up right now.
Why are you videotaping this?
Because you're literally caught up. Like, we literally have proof.
How do you guys?
You're literally running away.
No, I just don't need this shit from you guys because I thought you were my friends.
Wait, literally, well, we thought you were our friend too.
Yeah,
but you're literally ruining. Okay, whatever. She's literally psycho. So, really?
I thought the Carson's boyfriend likes me better than her. He said you were boring. So.
Are you?
Oh.
Yo, something traumatic happened that changed my life, check.
Wait, guys, keep picking out.
It's why so
bad?
Please don't put it on my Snapchat.
I won't put it on my Snapchat. I'm lying.
Surprise, bitches. Get the fuck out of my house.
Shit.
Yeah, see you, bye. Have fun.
Okay guys, I'm really mad because I just found out that my girlfriend of 1 year is cheating on me with some guy named Anthony, and he is at her house right now, and I'm gonna go expose him.
Wow, I can't believe you. Is he hiding in the bathroom? Is this him? Is this Anthony?
What the fuck?
Dude, he's literally my brother.
Y'all, I would just like to thank y'all for coming.
That's it. That's all you want.
Like, I really couldn't ask for better friends. Aww. I really couldn't. Y'all are seriously the best. And I would like to thank Campos for making me realize that I deserve so much better. Because every single person here knows that you were trying to talk to some girl named that about being friends with benefits. Like, literally, all of us have seen screenshots and screen recording of everything you sent her, especially within the past few days, and how you were texting her and sending her videos. You literally sent her the same picture you sent me today.
That's bad.
Yeah, so in case you didn't figure it out, we're over and you can get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out!
Get out! Out!
This is how you confront someone who's cheating. Really, Eliza?
What the? That was on the last TikTok!
You thought you didn't know?
Yeah, busted. Two dudes at once?
We already knew it was happening, so what's up? What you gotta say? You trying to play both of us? Come on.
Yeah, for real, what's up?
Oh my
God.
Come on, babe, let's get out of here.
What the fuck?
Yo, let's play a game.
Okay, bet. I'll go first.
Okay, would you rather?
Never mind, you go.
Okay. Okay, would you rather flash everyone at the bar?
Oh my God, I would never.
Or cheat on me with my roommate Mike.
Shut it off.
No.
Stop recording.
No.
Stop,
I don't know recording. Why the fuck you did that. We've been dating. I don't know why you're crying. You literally cheated on me. I literally gave you everything. I trusted you.
Get that out of my face.
Hey Lily, come here. Yeah, it's gone. Oh, okay, she doesn't want to be on camera. Okay, we're gonna play two truths and a lie. Yeah? She's gonna be silent. Okay. I have... Don't look at me like that, you're making me anxious. Okay, I have a cat called Jughead. I am 6 foot tall, and you slept with my boyfriend last night.
I swear to God, I don't know what you're talking about. Shut up, he told me everything. When she starts to creep, and you're wondering where she's
been. Funny, because I checked your Snapchat location, and guess where I was at?
Where? My girl's?
No, my boyfriend's house.
You told her?
I had to. Yeah, and I'm calling you out.
You're recording?
Yeah, I'm
My husband cheated on me. That's him, that's me. Obviously, that's us again. I moved across country to be with him. Now this is a search history on his phone. So let's get started. How long until you can't take plan B? How much is plan B? How long do you have to be separated before a divorce? What happens if you cheat on your wife in the military? How long do you have to be separated before a divorce? What happens if you cheat on your wife in the military? Definition and consequences of adultery. New adultery rules for military spouses. A closer look at infidelity in military marriages. What happens if you cheat on your wife in the military? How do you block your photos on Facebook? How do you delete your Facebook? This day, I was having surgery. Virginia Beach spring break. Can drunk sex lead to pregnancy? Chances of getting pregnant while drunk. What time is the FSU game? What a dumbass.
Young people. As long as I can bust nuts fast. We don't give a fuck about no bitch. We don't give a fuck about no bitch. We don't give a fuck about no bitch.
Single my ass.
Me? Fucking bitch.
Yo, what the fuck, bro? Get out my car, cuz.
I'm getting out your car.
Fuck you pushing in my face for, nigga. I ain't put my hands on you.
Cause I fucking felt like it, bitch. Thank you.
Bye. Come on, yo. What is you doing, fam? Yo, what is you doing? Fam, yo, get out the car. Get out the car. Yo, what are you fucking doing, bro? Get out of the car. Why are you trying to bite me, dog? Yo. Yo, can you please? Yo, chill, fam. Yo, what are you? Yo.
You wanna videotape some shit?
Yeah, because you're acting a fucking fool, bro. Get out of here. Yo, yo, what are you? Yo, chill, cuz, chill. Bro, chill. Get the fuck. Yo, homies. Yo, yo. Yo, fam. Fam, stop, bro. Get out the car. Get out my car. Get out my car. Bro, get out my car. Get out my car. Fam. Go ahead, yo. Go ahead, yo. Go ahead.
Don't put your hands on me.
You fucking punching my face. Get out of here.
Don't put your hands on me.
Bro, get out of here. Get out.
Don't put your hands
on me. What do you mean?
Don't put your hands on me.
I'm going to push you. Like.
Do not put your hands on me.
Bro, don't ball your fist up like you about to punch me again.
Don't put your hands on me.
Bro.
Don't put your fucking hands on
me. Just get out of my car. All you got to do is get out.
Don't put your
All you got to do is leave. All you got to do is leave.
Get your hands off of me.
Bro.
Get your hands off.
All you
got to
do is leave, bro.
Get your hands off of me.
Go ahead then.
Get your fucking hands off of me.
Can you please get out
get
my car?
Get your hands off of me right the fuck now.
Alright, my hands are off you. Can you go? Can you go, please? Can you go?
Fucking put your hands on me.
Oh my god, yo. Can you just leave? Yo, what the fuck are you doing? Yo, what are you doing, bro? Yo, what the fuck is you doing? Yo! Yo, what? Yo! Chill the fuck out! Yo, move, man! Yo, move! Yo! Yo! Get the fuck is you? Bro, get the fuck off of me! Why is you breaking me, cuz? Move! Yo, move!
What the fuck?
What's
look at this footage, bro.
What you gonna do, bitch?
Okay, I'm sorry, but I was calling the police like for about 15 minutes.
Be guard.
Everybody see that.
You a savage, bro. I respect it. I respect it, bro. My bad for laughing. I'm geek as fuck, drunk as fuck, my nigga. But you a savage, bro, because I would have been put that hole down. I would have been put that hole down.
That footage, bro.
That nigga a fucking savage, bro.
Oh, yeah, because I would have put it in the bed like Craftmatic.
He a fucking savage, bro.
Yeah, he did.
You don't have to be so mad at me, bro. She's just a friend. She's not my girl.
Where were you last night?
She's not my girl. Why? I don't get what you're... I don't get what's wrong with you.
Where were you last night? That's what the question
is. I was just at my other friend's house, and she just happened to be there. There's nothing wrong with that.
I have videos of you guys.
It's not like I kissed her or anything like that. Stop accusing. Why you always...
I'm not accusing you of shit when I see it,
you, bro. You always accuse me, though, bro. That's the fucking thing. I'm not with her.
Why are you yelling at me?
I'm just...
After the one yelling
because
at me.
Because you think I did something with her. I didn't do anything with her. I'm not texting her or anything, bro. You're taking this. It's not a big deal. I'm not lying to her. I was just talking to her. You weren't even there, so how the fuck would you know?
I told you, Jonathan sent me videos.
No, I don't. No, he did not send you videos.
Yes, he did.
And even if it is, that wasn't even me. That was someone else with
her. I saw your face.
I didn't even see it.
If someone that you're with is like on a couch like cuddling with like another girl or like guy, isn't that cheating?
I didn't cheat on her. Like, she's lying.
Isn't that cheating?
I wouldn't accept that.
You wouldn't accept.
So, as most of you know from my last video, apparently my boyfriend has had another girlfriend for a month and a half. And I'm waiting for this bitch to open the back door. Trace.
You were in here?
Who is that? Who is she? She said y'all been dating for a month and a half.
Age dudes, do yourself a favor and stay out of girls' DMs in 2020. Look at this conversation I had recently. Hey, you're so funny. Thank you. 4 hours later, and pretty. I click on his profile. Dude just got engaged a week ago. Bio has a ring in it. So that's where I end the conversation. But not this guy.
What's your number?
Ladies, this is where you step in and say, don't you have a beautiful fiance? Did someone hack your account? I'm giving you an out, buddy.
Sorry.
You live in LA? Stop talking to me! Don't say sorry to me. Say sorry to your fiance. Don't throw it away for some influencer who looks better than her photos.
I left my phone.
Yeah, I see that.
What?
I went through your phone. You're not slick. You went out with some whatever her name is. You took her out to eat. Y'all were chilling for I don't even know how long. You went to McDonald's, got her two large fries. Why are you looking at me like that? Don't play dumb. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
It wasn't too long.
What the fuck is going on here? What are you doing with my boyfriend?
Story time. Okay guys, since y'all did have a lot of questions about this video, I do recommend y'all to watch it so you can understand what's going on. But pretty much, there's this guy, right? Like, I just can't stand him at all, like whatsoever. Since the day I met him, I told homegirl, like, no dude, like, stop. Okay, so she's been dating this guy for like years or whatever, and she's a really cool girl. I went to King's Boardwalk, and then from my look, I found him there. And then I was like, dude, that is not homegirl. And I told my mom, I was like, dude, like, I need to record this, because what's the point of me calling her and telling her, hey, your man is here, when he can go over there and just deny it, you know? Anyways, I told my mom, I was like, just post, and I'm gonna act like I'm taking pictures of you, but I'm actually recording them. So, like, for part two. So, after I recorded, I sent it to homegirl, and I called homegirl up, and I was like, dude, like, is that not him? And then she was like, what? So, she called him and everything, blah, blah, blah. He said he was in court. And then I was like, no, he's not in court. And she was like, well, I already sent him the video and everything. He's saying that that's not him. And I was like, dude, like, if he looks like Jose and he walks like Jose, it's gonna be Jose. And no, that is not his name. Anyways, yeah, pretty much that's it. They're not dating right now, so I don't think. I know they're still talking. I don't know if they're like talking or whatever, but I really hope that she lets him go, because she does deserve better. And I just sent her that video because if that was me, I would want somebody to send me a video of my man. You know, like, I need proof. Like, you can't just call somebody up and just tell them, like, that doesn't work no more. So, I guess.
Just got a text from my wife. She said she found out that I was cheating and she's leaving me. I said, where are you going? She said, my sister's. I said, well, see you when you get here.
So here's the results video for the last video I did. I had over 600 girls message me, and I only got to like 80 of them. The point is, men suck. Like, probably 70 to 80% fail for it.
But I think what really ruined it for me is when I accidentally did one that was local.
Now that guy thinks that I wanted to flirt with him while knowing he has a girlfriend, but I didn't even realize, like, I knew who he was. So that's embarrassing. And then messaging these girls' husbands and then be quick to message back, and then I have to tell the lady, like, I'm sorry, your husband sucks. Anyways, long story short, I regret that video and pretty much doing the whole thing. If you're gonna jump on that trend, just don't.
Saddest cheating stories, part one.
A girl named Jim was a nurse at a hospital.
Now, Jim was in love. She had the perfect job, perfect boyfriend, and, you know, just living life and enjoying it. So she thought.
One day, Jim was walking through the hospital hallway when she spotted her boyfriend.
Shocked and surprised, she said, what are you doing here?
Unable to lie, he said he was there because his side chick was two floors upstairs giving birth to their baby.
What would you do if you were that nurse? Fellas, please stop cheating. You could really break someone and change their whole life. Like this video if you want more of these stories, part two.
Saddest cheating stories, part two.
Give this video a like if you want a part three.
A girl from Reddit said that one morning she had came over her boyfriend's house to give him a video game he's always wanted and some breakfast.
When she walked in the room, she had found him naked, asleep, with his ex curled up in his arms. She went to her car, deactivated her Facebook, blocked him on all forms of social media, and changed their number right then and there.
She then called all her friends and family, told them they weren't together, told them to block him on social media, but she didn't tell them why. She ended her apartment lease and got a new job in a different city later that week. She completely ghosted him and gave him no explanation. They were together for 5 years. She said that ghosting him completely helped her focus. And now he has to live hurt, knowing how good he had.
Hey man, Tyler?
Yes sir, hey man.
Awesome.
Hey guys. So, how's your day going?
Oh, great, thanks.
How about you? Busy day?
Standard. Doesn't really get busy till later, so.
Are you just starting or ending your day?
Midway through. So I see you guys going downtown. Anything going on?
Yeah, we're just grabbing dinner with a friend. She actually just broke up with her boyfriend.
Oh, that's a shame.
Yeah, I believe he's a jerk anyway.
Oh, come on, he's not a jerk.
What? Of course he was. He was basically cheating on her.
No, he wasn't.
Yes, he... Okay. Tyler? How many times do you text your ex-girlfriend?
I don't know.
I'm sure it's not like more than 4 times a week, you know, because then you'd be practically dating, and that was exactly what Rob did to me.
Rob and his ex are just friends, okay? You're allowed to hang out with people, right?
Not with people you've dated.
Okay, why not? If you like someone, you date them, and if you break up and you still like them, then you can just still be friends, right?
Okay, yeah, you can, but when your current girlfriend tells you to stop texting that person because they're uncomfortable, you probably should.
Well, that's on her, not him.
Well, he shouldn't be texting him in the first place.
Well, and she shouldn't be oversensitive either.
Listen, I had a passenger like 2 weeks ago. She was in the backseat and she punched the guy in the front seat. So that was something. Just right in the back of the head. So, so music?
Sure. No. Oh my, are you kidding me?
What now, Gracie?
You are always so miserable.
Oh, I'm miserable because I don't want to listen to music?
No, you are miserable because you don't ever want to do anything.
I don't want to do anything?
I had to practically beg you to come to dinner tonight.
Oh my God, you know what? Can you just throw on some music, please?
Yeah.
No, sure. You don't get to change the subject.
I'm not changing the subject. The conversation is over.
No, it isn't. I still want to know why you didn't want to go to dinner tonight.
Why would I? I'm not friends with Liz.
Yes, you are.
No, you're friends with Liz, okay? I'm only around her because of you.
Oh, what's that supposed to mean?
It means that I only hang out with her because of you, okay? Now I have to spend my whole night in this stupid Uber, no offense, and watch you have to comfort her while she cries in your arms. Not really my idea of a great night.
Well, it's not supposed to be your idea of a great night. It's not about you. Our friend needs support, and we're trying to give it to her. If you could just for once in your life stop thinking of yourself.
Oh, I'm always thinking of myself. Okay, well, guess what? You basically perfected being selfish.
I find that when I'm upset with my girlfriend, to step away from the situation helps a lot. You know, you get new perspective, and then when you come back, the conversation becomes more productive and quieter.
That's really interesting. You know, when Gabe and I have a fight, all he does is go into his room and play video games and pretend that I don't exist until I come back and initiate a conversation to try to make things better.
Oh my God, you know what? I would try to make things better if you could change anything, and I mean anything, about yourself.
Okay, you know what? You know what? You're right. I thought this was going to work, but you are right. Congratulations. We're not able to fix things, so.
Fine by me.
Oh, of course it is, because you never care about anything. And why would I be any different?
Oh my God, this is just classic Gracie. She's just playing the victim card. Always, always.
I am not the victim. Tyler, do you think I sound like a victim?
I don't care.
Boo-hoo. Well, guess what? Now you and Liz can just cry on your wine and share sob stories about why you don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, and now you and Rob can go play video games in your underwear together.
Good, I will.
Good.
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 My alarm reminded me to call my mom. It's her birthday.